Okay, here we are at the junction of the upper rail trail and Goldmine Trail, which is over this way. Kind of connect a little bit. You can see I got them both on my map if that comes out. I mapped these trails many years ago. Okay, two blazes mean the trail's gonna turn, and it is. As soon as we cross the creek, we gotta go to the left to find the geocache. Okay, heading my way back to the sounds of the creek, over here to a spot where I could feel safe crossing and not end up on my butt in the creek. Get back to you later, goodbye. It's a shame, but Goldmine Run is basically totally lifeless because of the mine drainage from coal mining in many years ago. Such a pretty stream, and it probably could be a nice little trout stream if the mine drainage could be abated. Maybe it will someday.
I'm looking for is on the other side of the creek. Oh boy.
Okay, we're on the other side of the creek now. Got to backtrack a little ways here to hopefully find a cache location. Go around this way to avoid the wall. I guess I should be looking at my GPS too. Okay, here's the geocache in its container. Little micro, but a nice waterproof container. Coordinates were looking really good when I got here, made an easy find. Now they're saying 19 feet, which that's acceptable. If I'm made to find, I'll sign the cache log and I'll put it back where I found it. So this little blowdown is causing a new path to be made here to get around it. Must be a sign that this is a very popular trail, because the detour is well worn down. Anyway, here I am back at the car after a relatively easy geocache, short hike. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.